Hello, friends. Today, we have an unusual masterclass on restoring an old battery that no longer holds a charge. If your battery has stopped working and charging does not help, do not rush to throw it away. Today, I will show you how to revive it. Using these simple and effective methods, you will not only save money on buying new batteries, but you will also be able to extend the life of old ones. First, we will need two metal washers and a copper wire. These simple tools will help us restore the battery. Connect the washers with a copper wire. This will be our improvised bridge for transferring charge between the two batteries. Now connect the batteries, plus to plus, minus to minus. This is important to avoid short circuits. Leave them in this state for a couple of minutes. Time to check the results. Disconnect the batteries and check the voltage of the restored battery using an LED lamp. And now, as you can see, the battery has been reborn. It has gained charge again and is ready to work. Now, let me show you how you can recharge the battery without a charger, using improvised means. This method is especially useful if you are away from home. Using these simple and effective methods, you will not only save money on buying new batteries, but you will also be able to extend the life of old ones. Don't forget to write in the comments which method you like more and what you found convenient. I hope this information was useful for you. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the channel so you don't miss new useful videos. See you soon.